Good morning and welcome back to the vlog. It is really sunny outside, if you can't tell. And it's Halloween, which is just gonna show how far behind these vlogs are, but that's okay because the sanity is what I'm really going for with having vlogs pre-filmed and like having like a 2-week buffer. It's wonderful. Great for sanity. Anyway, I just woke up pretty recently. It's like 1 o'clock. I have been having a terrible time sleeping lately. If you've been watching the vlogs, you know. And even that, like, I don't think I slept for very long because I couldn't get to sleep last night. I just dyed my hair. It'll take a bit to figure itself out. But I have things I need to do, laundry being one of them. Last week, I needed to do 2 loads of laundry. I only did one. So we need to do 2 loads of laundry again this week. We'll see if we get it done, because again, it's one, I need to stream at like 7, so I have 6 hours to be a productive individual, and 3 hours will be laundry if I do 2 loads, 3, 3.5, I think. Oh, wow, can you see how green I am? Like a frickin' Martian. Anyways, I just updated my GoPro because it has this thing where it keeps freezing, and or just won't start, even though it's got full battery, so I'm hoping that makes a difference. It's just something I kept forgetting about, but we'll see. And I think, one, I'm hungry, but I'm gonna do laundry. The first thing I need to do is get that laundry on, so we're gonna sort through there. We're gonna do the same sort that we did last time, which is most important things first, and then if we get to the other load. It's not whites and colors and darks, it's most important for my life and everything else. Casual, and you got that wonder, supernatural. Well, hello. My hair, it just looks so weird because it's so light here because of the bleach and the dark, but I was gonna say I promise, but I can't promise, but when it is down, it should blend better. Anyways, this is not exactly straight. I got 1 load of laundry on, just waiting 30 minutes so I can put the second load in. I fed myself, which is exciting. I tidied my room a fair amount, and I got some mail. This is exciting mail. So I am going to attempt to do a decent sized cross stitch for a Christmas present. And so I needed some embroidery floss, and I do have a fair amount of embroidery floss, but I was like looking through it to try to find all the different colors I needed, and I was like, you know what, a strand of, like, this is less than $1, so it's like, you know what, for the pain and suffering that it will cause for me to go through there and then find out that I probably don't have the majority of them, I'm just gonna order everything I need. So ta-da! What a color palette. It's so pretty. It's like galaxy like anyways, so I got day it. I hope I got enough based on my basic ability to do math conversion. I think I got enough. Like, for the most part, one of each color is okay. Honestly, I think one of each color was okay for all of them, but anything that was getting closer to, like, because I think there's like 8.5 meters on here, anything that was getting close to like even like over 4, I was like, I'm just order a second one. But anyways, there it is, and we will commence working on that at some point, and then the finished project. Wow, I was trying to say project, but the way you would say product, it's English is stupid. Anyways, the finished item will go in my things I made for Christmas video in December, assuming I actually complete it. I've got one thing filmed already for that, so that's cool. Anyways, I've got about 20 minutes before I need to put the next load of laundry on, so I'm just gonna putter. I need to actually edit a clip to go up on my TikTok, because I started a TikTok for my gaming stuff. It's at KeeperCGC, if anybody's interested. And so I'm trying to get consistent in posting, but I need to like have stuff edited for that. So that's what I'm gonna work on now. Alrighty, the things are posted to socials, which is very exciting. And it took me quite a while because I had to edit the one and then I had to upload the other ones. I had stuff going for like Hover and Instagram, but because TikTok is more of a vertical than a horizontal, I think it's worth my effort to convert those clips into vertical. So I just have like 2 minutes until a minute and a half until I need to go put on the next load of laundry. And then I will come back here and I think we'll make the bed. We'll get the room tidy-ish and then probably get into like an editing hole for a bit. I'm still working on editing the VOD from the other day. And then maybe get some more clips done. Well, that's what I'm doing, duh. And get some more clips like uploaded and ready to go, because what I've been doing is I've been uploading clips to my Google Drive, because I have a decent sized Google Drive, which is quite helpful. And then I'm just downloading them, because to upload to Instagram, it's way easier. You can do it from your browser, but it's way easier to do it on your phone. So anyways, that's been my process. Edit, upload, download a phone, upload. It's a pain, but somebody's gotta do it, because it's me, because I'm the only one who's gonna do it.
Me with your eyes open. I was wrong to think that you could be the thing I wanted. Going so fast that the lines were only blurry. Didn't stop to realize that you could hurt me. I think that I would have died to call you mine. Call you mine. I was a highway, you were on a joyride. Always driving like you were running from something. You got me high. Until the sunrise, told me it was love, then you left me with nothing. Changing your mind quick, making me car sick. Yeah, we crashed and my heart took a bad hit. I was a highway, you were on a joyride. Now I'm wishing I could have seen all the signs. Could have sworn I heard you tell me we were on the same page. But baby, baby, I was hearing things while you were switching lanes. So fast that the lines were only blurry. Didn't stop to realize that you could hurt me. I think that I would have died to call you mine. Call you mine. I was a highway, you were on a joyride. Always driving like you were running from something. You got me high, stayed up until the sunrise. Told me it was love, then you left me with nothing. Changing your mind quick, making me car sick.
Alrighty, hello. We got makeup done for stream, hair is down, and it's looking pretty good. It's still a little light, but like I said, it blends a little bit better now, and once I wash it a few times, it should be better, because there's still probably a little bit build up. Laundry is all folded, and the fabric is washed too. I'm gonna have to shuffle the clothes over so that they don't appear in stream, but that is okay. And then I have food on the way, because I decided I didn't want to cook, and so it's just gonna be easier just to order in. So I think it's like 15 minutes out, and then that'll be about 6 o'clock, and then by the time 6:30 rolls around, I should be able to start getting ready for stream like in earnest. Besides this, like, I think I'm just gonna be a pumpkin, but we'll see. But I'm very happy. I've had a pretty productive day. I didn't do a ton of editing. I did a little bit, a couple clips. Could have been more, but that is, you know, it is what it is. I'm pretty content. Oh, also, I turned on the pumpkin. I lit the candle in the pumpkin, and I put the candy out, because I'm going to be streaming. My mom's boyfriend is at work, and she's at work till like 7:30, so don't have to worry about it. And that's great. Well, hello. We are jack-o'-lantern-fied. This is one of those hoodies that like goes down to your knees, but I've gained weight since I wore it last, and so I just folded it up. I might not be able to stream in this because it is quite warm. My room gets hot, but we shall see. Worst case scenario, we just switch to whatchamacallit, being a frog. I got a green dress. We can easily switch. So that is the backup plan, but I'm gonna get ready to stream now, and I will see you afterwards. Whew, I just did an extremely long stream, like almost 6 hours. My butt hurts from sitting too long. I finished 2 entire games. So I finished Inside for the second time, creepy, and then I played this game called Among the Sleep. Terrifying. Did not love it. It was great though. I just raided out, and now I think I'm going to change out of this. Because it's a little warm, but I didn't die. It was okay. Probably because I'm like wearing shorts. And then go get a snack and pee. And yeah, I didn't take a break that entire time. And then start taking off my makeup and getting ready for bed. Alrighty, I just turned off my computer after spending a little bit of time clipping some clips and converting some clips to the whole vertical thing. There were some really funny or... No, just hilarious. Even like me screaming and panicking, really funny clips. Maybe I'll, if I remember, I'll like insert one here.
wanna. It does not seem like a good time. Should we just run? Just don't look back. Get in the pipe! No! Teddy!
And I just, it's good times. It's good times. But I'm gonna go to sleep now because it's like 2:30 and I do have to be up in like 5 hours for work. So with that, I'm gonna say thank you so much for being here and for getting this far in the vlog, if you got this far. If you aren't subscribed, I do post every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then I'm live those days on Twitch as well if you're interested in seeing me scream more. I'm gonna definitely be playing more horror games because while they suck at the time, they're hilarious afterwards. Although Among the Sleep, traumatizing. But cute because you're a toddler. But yeah, so I'm gonna go sleep. My bed is calling me. I guess I should probably put on PJs because these are the clothes I've been wearing. And I will see you in the next one. Good night.